What up, YouTube? It's K Dizzy here. And, right now I'm a little stressing.
Why you have to go so soon?
I just got some bad news today. I just lost my grandmother. I lost a very strong, beautiful, understanding Black woman in my life, you know, a very important person in my life. I felt the need to YouTube this, let you guys know how important it is, life is, really is, and how important family truly is, you know. If you got anybody out there in your family who you really cherish and you really love and you haven't seen in a long time, my advice to you is pick up the phone. Give them a call. Find out where they at. Find out what they're doing. Don't do what I'm doing right now. I'm in shock. Full of regret. Because I didn't go see my grandmother when I had the opportunity to when she was alive, and now I'm feeling pain in my heart. And right now I'm missing her. I felt the need to just record and let you guys in on my personal life. Let you know this is real. Family is real. Love is real. And if you got anybody out there in your family that you just don't get along with, tell them you're sorry. Pick up the phone. That's all it takes, is a phone call. Let them know you're sorry. Forgive them and you love them. You just never know when they're gonna go. And you'll never have a chance to speak to them again and let them know how you feel. And let them know that you love them. So if you're fighting with anybody out there, your family, friends, close ones, I suggest you get over it. Life's too short. You're sitting up here bickering and fighting over minor things when you can just get over it. My grandmother meant everything to me. She took care of me from when I was in my younger years. And now she's no longer here. I don't even know what to say right now. I'm just hurting right now. And I was just about to go over to my brother's house and start recording. I just postponed it for another day. But to everybody out there, if you're listening, you're watching this video, life is too short for the bullshit. I don't care if it's your mother, your father, your sister, your brother. I don't care what they did to you. No matter what they've done to you. Forgive them. Let it go. You never know when they're going to just leave this earth and never to return again. I just want to say, rest in peace to my grandmother, Magalu James. I'm sorry that I didn't come see you. And I had a chance to. I got caught up in life, but just know that I love you and I'm gonna miss you. Alright, you too. I gotta cut this short. Getting too caught up. But thanks to my viewers for watching. I'll check y'all later. Peace.